English.
Good morning, lady. I'm Mister. Welcome to Chinchero. My name is Judith. Yeah. Now I am going to talk about the natural weaving process. All is handmade and all is natural. Take a picture is no problem. Yeah. Yeah, for example, in this one, this is the sheep wool.
Sheep.
For cut the wool, we use the piece of glass, a small glass. Yeah. When animal alive, we use the scissor or an axe. Okay, good morning. Yeah, for cut the wool. The wool is very dirty. For washing the wool, we use the natural root. This is the root. The Quechua name is sahtana or sachaparakai. This is natural detergent, natural shampoo. Yeah? We call Inca shampoo. Yeah? Also, the Inca shampoo is good for washing for hair, prevent the gray hairs. We use the natural basket, we call it suizuna de Quechua nai, for filters. Yeah, look at that, no smell, this is socks. Yeah, the sheep, alpaca, baby alpaca is very dirty because they don't ever take a shower. The difference before and upstairs. Upstairs to dry in the sun. Yeah, to dry in the sun. In the shade. Yeah, then we pass the spin in the wool, the tool the Quechua is Cusca. Look at, we elaborate the thread and also the calculate the threads. For example, for sweater, for blanket, for table runner. For different products, different thickness, different threads. We can spinning, cooking, dancing, singing, different activities, no problem. Because the spinning, we learning from 7 years old. Dear breaks is no problem, I use together, cut out, pulling and twisting the tool. To finish the spinning, then we prepare the yarn. Yeah, for that is the color. Yeah, for that is the color, we will see different plants. Flower, the leaves, the roots, the parasite. For example, for green color, we use the eucalypts and eucalyptus leaves. For purple color, we use the purple core. It's good for drain, for chicha morada and white pidgey leaves. For orange color, we use the moss. For blue color, we use the looping flower. For yellow color, we use the flower. This is the red tamar, cauliflower, and daisy flowers. For red color, for different red, we use the parasite. This is the parasite from the cactus. This is the beetle cochineal. This is the insect. This is the life. I'm going to sacrifice. Look at that. This is the first color. For second color, for change the color, lemon juice. Yeah, lemon juice for different tonality. And look at that. From cochineal, we can get 25 different tonality, the red color. And here for lipstick. For festivity, for carnival. Resistant 24 hours for 100 kisses. This is very cheaper, Inca cosmetic, natural lipstick. Yeah. For fix the color, we use the mineral for fix. This is the alum stone. This is the volcanic stone, salt from Aras and lemon juice for fix the color. Yeah? Indeed, the cochineal dry. The parasite dry. Look at that, dry. Yeah? And this is powder. Here, please, you can see. Yeah, look at that, indeed, put boiling water and cochineal powder for red color. For fix the color, alum stone. Yeah, look at that for pink color. Has to boiling 45 minutes. Yeah? Another pot boiling the eucalyptus for green color. Look at that. Yeah, for fix the color, volcanic stone. Volcanic stone. Yeah, look at that. Has to boil in 1 hour because the leaves is fresh. Yeah? Take a picture to turn on it. Yeah? After the washing the wool, clean the water upstairs to dry in the sun. The color is permanent forever because the mineral is very strong. Yeah, never lose the color. Yeah, the phoenix, then we pass a weaving process, a second process. Please follow me for second process.